My name is Musashi Wakaki. I am the writer and director for an upcoming short film called Matane. I was born in Tokyo and moved down here at the age of 2. And ever since then, I've always seen the country as more of a holiday destination more than anything else. And, you know, being Japanese since I was young, I naturally had the proficiency of a little kid. But over the years, I grew a sense of shame in not knowing my language, being raised in Australia. And it's something I've noticed that's common across people I've met whose parents speak a different language. Hence the conception of Matane, a story about a father-son complex shrouded with regrets. A story about a reunion we'll never have. I have had the opportunity to direct 5 short films and 1 feature-length film. This will be the first time I use my creative outlet to explore something more deeply rooted to my own personal values, to observe and also to criticize. The story starts after the many years of absence where Aki receives an invite, a dinner with his father, an opportunity to spark a relationship they've never had. Daisuke wishes to make amends, but Aki feels a confused sense of obligation to accept. Once they meet, an awkwardness drifts and Aki realizes he isn't ready for this, cutting ties with him once again. The reunion sparks confusion in Aki, feelings that he tries to ignore as he lives his own life, eventually married with his own family to care for. His pent-up frustrations, however, eventually burden the people he holds dear. This work is an imaginative retelling and draws from my formative experiences with a father who was around but never really there. Matane is, it's an emotional experience about the conversations and confrontations I wanted to have with him, and perhaps I'll never have.
Hi guys. My name is Yoshi. I'm an actor based in Byron Bay.
Hi, my name is Kaori Mai, the judge. I am based in Nam or Melbourne, Victoria, but I'm currently living and working on the land of the Gadigal people of the Eora Nation, and I am playing Vivian in this beautiful film, Matane.
Hi, my name is Tachi Kraut. I'm 7 years old and I live in Brisbane. I'm playing June.
Hello, my name is Kazuyo from Sydney. I will play Aki's mother in this film.
Yeah, when I first received the script, yeah, I was very touched and it really resonated with me. And I'm so glad I'm now getting involved making this film.
I think it's a very, very special film. From the moment that I read the script, I just recognized something in the story. Being someone who is mixed race and raised in a Western culture predominantly.
Ever since I moved to Australia 12 years ago, I have heard about many stories of a Japanese family or Japanese descent families. All families have different stories. And this film is one of them.
I myself, you know, had a father who left and was very absent, and so it's interesting, you know. I was in the opposite role growing up, and now I'm doing the role of the father who left, so see what happens.
Even as an adult now, I'm someone who knows who I am, but I still struggle with my identity a lot and finding exactly where I fit in society.
Personally, I hope this story will reach the many people, especially the brave mothers who came to Australia and learned a new language and are bringing up own children.
I hope this is gonna be something very deep and truthful and touches the heart of many people.
I'm really excited to be a part of this project and to be bringing this film to life with everyone involved, and I can't wait for everyone to see it.
And I hope this film gets a lot of awards.
And I appreciate your support.
それじゃあ またね。
To have the opportunity to work with actors all across Australia, it's a real honor. In addition to my wonderful cast, the crew currently on board include my producers, cinematographer and his camera team, gaffer, an on-location sound recordist, makeup artists, script supervisor, and stills photographer. I have also been blessed to have partnered up with Gold Class Dadima, a Japanese restaurant and bar in the heart of Sydney. With their location, we hope to capture one of the most pivotal scenes of the film. As we continue production for the film, we will be looking out for more partnerships and collaborations. This includes my co-director, friend, and partner of Three Quarter Films, Bruce Kasaba. He and I have the opportunity to direct and produce a feature-length film together, and he will be acting as my second eye as I play the lead role. What will really help us out now is your support. All donations will go into funds into making sure that this film is as emotionally real and raw as possible. Additionally, all contributions above $2 will be tax deductible, and any amount will help in making sure that all the crew, cast, and the people involved in this project are compensated for their effort in making sure that we create something special. If you've got any questions, feel free to email me at mwakaki@freequarterfilms.com. I hope to have a chance to share with you the journey we will have in making this film. Thank you for your time and consideration.